everybody. Today we are going to learn how to make a paper airplane. So first, you're going to fold your piece of paper in half. Like this. Then, you're going to unfold it like this, but you still have a line straight through the middle. Then you're going to do this. And this. So you have two flaps like this. Then you fold this. And fold this over. That. And you do the same on the other side. This, over, open, like that. And then there's your paper airplane. Just put these flaps. Like that. And there you are. Now we're going to decorate. I have a few of my favorite stickers that I'm going to put on. And I chose one of my favorite stencils. I'm going to use the dolphin. There we go. Now let's give it some eyes. Thank you. Please subscribe for more.